This is Super Mario 3 Returns Reaction 2 DuckTales. Absolutely loving it. Trying to think of something. I was telling a while ago, which my particular references, I don't remember, but I'm going to pay close attention to what is on screen. So, turn 3, 2, 1, play. Damn, it's the evolution. Child's play.
No! I will avenge you, my bold brethren. Who would dare? I am the terror.
Oh my god. Darkwing Duck, really? Knocking out. It's worse. It's the original Darkwing Duck knocking out. But...
I am Darkwing Duck! Playtime's over! And I gotta get a shorter intro.
It's great. I think it's also the same voice actor as the original Darkwing Duck. Nice. That was my cool reaction.
Big day, Dewey. Mustard stain or ketchup stain?
Mustard. Looks less like blood. What is this weird show?
Whoa, what? Darkwing Duck? The greatest TV show of all time?
Maybe when you were a kid, this hero guy doesn't fly or shoot lasers or anything.
That hero guy is Jim Starling. He was an old school actor who did all his own stunts. Sure, he got a little banged up in later seasons. Just made him even more
Why didn't he just use CGI?
This Darkwing Duck is just an actor.
High-tech special effects or basic safety precautions. So, how do I look?
Wonder if he's also real Darkwing Duck as well.
A true hero thinks with his gut or not at all. Right, DW?
Dangerous. Let's get
anyway?
I
finally got my driver's license.
Duck.
Oh, wait, what?
You're in charge of Charles DW. Life is like a hurricane. You're in Duckburg. Race talk lasers, airplanes. It's a Duckburg. A rewrite history. DuckTales crew. They're out there. DuckTales crew. Parenting. And good luck, DuckTales crew. There's a danger, let's see. There's a stranger to find you. You just come on to some DuckTales. Woo! Everything's out there. DuckTales. Woo! So daring, getting good at ponytails or cottontails or DuckTales. Woo!
Now, let's get back to the show.
See this title. The rare is a problem system.
How am I even a driver without a driver's license?
Hey, come on, I've got a pilot's license, don't I?
Because he's launch pad McCrack.
Aren't you worried Scoot to find out?
You kidding? I had them mail the license straight to him so he'd be first to know. He's gonna be so proud of me. Wow.
Oh god.
The bin, slow down!
Damn.
I bet Mr. McD's got some kind of party plan for my big day. Wouldn't want to ruin the surprise. Surprise!
They need an ultra.
Supplies?
Supplies,
boy,
wow.
Getting my hopes up. The payoff is gonna be amazing. Surprise!
Shh, quiet. The gear loose monophonic rail converts all input into kinetic propulsion. Sound powered train.
Sorry, Mr. McD, but I thought you might want to hear.
I don't want to hear anything. This sensitive prototype runs on noise. Observe. Elimination, Dr. Gearloose! Alphanumerical substitution! The categorical reorganization of letters to prime digits!
Da, 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 da.
My blueprints!
Dr. Gearloose?
Intern, try to think.
That's all I do all the time.
Well, do it better.
Now you probably couldn't fit a driver in that tiny train anyway. Say, speaking of drivers...
Dino, the board needs results. Ever since Bulb Tech backfired, you need an invention that, well, won't turn evil and kill us all.
Due respect, sir. Innovation doesn't work that way. I can't just wake up one
morning
and
say,
how about a self-driving robot car?
A what now?
Ah, too many variables. A self-driving robot car would turn evil like that. Nobody could.
Well, Mark Beeks did. He just posted that he's having a demo later today.
What?
Yeah, I was gonna say that hack.
Microwave! We'll see about this.
Okay, cool. I'll just tell you my big news later.
What?
Touchpad, I almost forgot.
Yeah?
Stop having mail delivered to my office. That's for incoming checks and death threats.
For lunch, this guy was on cyber treatment to be done shit too.
Wait, what does smiley face anvil roadkill mean?
Crusted! It's a hectic world. Posting things online, checking to see who liked your post. Couldn't you use a little time for yourself? Couldn't you use a buddy?
It's gonna turn evil.
Yay! Buddy will drive you anywhere quickly, efficiently, and cheaply. Buddy is compatible with any vehicle. The traditional driver's a thing of the past. The Waddle Buddy system. Because machines are the new man. And hold for a
blob! Yeah, okay.
Ooh, bad. Do not like.
Agreed. Very negative feelings indeed.
Whoa! Scrooge's driver and his chief inventor are threatened by my buddy here. Well, that is how you know it's a good product.
Ooh. How can you ensure that this machine won't turn evil?
Huh. I never said that out loud.
Top secret Beeks Tech means this baby's 100% obedient to its master. Next question, please.
Oh, yeah? Can you program a robot to brave the unknown and laugh at danger?
Yes.
Can a robot greet you with a kind word at the end of a long day?
Yes.
That's a nice phrase, Cardigan.
Mr. Beeks, you are killing it today.
Yeah? Well, can a robot pull you from the wreckage of a crash with a reassuring smile that tells you everything's gonna be okay?
Well, no, because it can't crash.
Wait, what now? I'm sorry, what was that?
Buddy, show him.
It's gonna turn evil.
Buddy's patented sensors mean
so it's gonna go wrong.
Free ride. No matter the
situation, but that's
so
fun.
I
feel bad for Monster Hunter.
Any more questions? This automated marvel could save McDuck Enterprises a fortune! You're not seriously gonna buy one of these things. I mean, not when you have plenty of good drivers slash pilots already. I may buy a whole fleet.
Unless anyone has any brighter ideas.
Alright.
What are you doing?
Thinking with my gut. Me versus the bot. Winner gets free candy for life. Oh, that's better. Winner is named the ultimate driver.
At least would give me a chance to see how Buddy performs.
Ha ha ha.
Scenario. Ooh, dramatic. In.
May the best man. Oh, wow. Robot hand. Very strong robot hand.
Jesus Christ. Dear. Ah, it's a lot of motion being tried to sneak out.
Look out! It's a headless man horse! He broke into hoof us all to death!
What? Don't be dumb. We just might have some new interns. Don't tell my existing intern. Manny, dispose of them.
The man horse.
Oh, wait! I need help.
Man's
head
horse.
Let's call him not
Manhead
Buddy.
Horse Buddy is Manhead.
Pretty common scenario. Now, not Launchpad definitely isn't afraid of losing and his boss replacing him with the robot, but he has a friend. Let's call him Launchpad, who is very worried about that. So they thought you could help figure out how to take this robot down. Yes? Oh, in this scenario, you're still you.
Dummy! There's some dummies here to see you.
At your beck and call, Dr. Gearloose. I heard everything. I'm happy to prove my worth by aiding Mr. McQuack. Dr. Gearloose is working on an innovation that will benefit all of mankind, both literally and figuratively. Behold!
Private polish type.
Operating passcode, blathering now! said Dr. Gearloose. He's a little more deranged than usual trying to figure out how Beaks beat him to the self-driving car.
That won't be a problem once I put that tin can in its place. In the recycling, where the garbage goes.
Woof. We'll work on smack talk later. Right now we need
smack
to help
talk.
Launch
wow. Wow, he's not doing.
Into my laboratory.
The lab is in the bathroom?
Dr. Gearloose says this is the perfect place for my work. I'm just now realizing that remark may not have been entirely complimentary.
No matter!
So how are we going to soup up your car? Frictionless tongue, oscillating overthruster, an engine that can bend the very fabric of space itself?
Yes, all of us.
Nah.
I don't know about all of these gizmos. Can't you just give me a couple pointers on how to beat that robot?
Reprogram your main brain to compete with a sophisticated auto-intelligence.
Reprogram a launch pad? What about thinking with your gut and getting dangerous?
Well, if Mr. McD thinks this uncrashable robo-me is so great, I have to prove I can get dangerous in the safest way possible.
That's sure to get Dr. Gearloose's attention. It could work! I'll clean that later.
Oh, poor guy. What's gonna go wrong? Something's gonna go wrong.
And hit all turns at a safe 35-degree bend. And increase velocity by 15% on straightaway. These visual cues will trigger psychosomatic synaptic reflexes to improve your performance. Did you get all that?
Yes.
Welcome
no, we're
to
fucked.
The Waddle Test Track! Time for the ultimate contest between man and machine. First around the block wins.
Don't worry, Mr. McD. I got this.
Glad to beat this bionic blackout, and I can probably talk Beaks down on price when I buy a fleet of them. Anyway, good luck.
You're the best personal driver I've ever had. You've got it.
Follow the tips, and you have a 51% chance of winning. And whatever you do, play it safe. Don't crash.
Wait, don't crash?
Racers!
Harpies.
Let's get
dangerous.
Get set! That means go!
Second gear, where's the index? Oh no!
Don't crash! Don't crash!
Gotta catch up! Check your six! Carry the two!
Adjusting for hazardous conditions.
Let's think.
Who's not me?
Impressive display, Beaks. You have really built something here.
Or did he?
I couldn't be sure until I saw how it performed under pressure. The precision, the deadly grace. Oh, yes. I've seen it before.
Ha ha! Beaks Tech is actually Bulb Tech. That's how he beat me to the punch. He stole my technology! Officer, arrest this man!
Is this true?
Of course not. I didn't steal it from him. I stole it from a public online forum, then Beaks it up. How would one of my inventions end up online?
Oh, wow. You circumvented the kill switch. Why didn't anyone else on the message board figure that out?
You posted my top secret plans on the internet?
You were having so much trouble keeping your inventions from turning evil, so I turned to the net to crowdsource a solution.
No!
Back to town, Mr. McD?
That's all right, Launchpad. We'll ride with Beaks and Buddy to sign the sales paperwork. Come on, Dewey.
So, how did you keep Bulb Tech from going bad?
Say what now?
Morality circuits, modify them, keep them from going evil.
No, I just Just made them look less dorky. They're dumb robots, right?
Oh no.
The reverse road. Oh my god. Marshall, you gotta save them. Marshall and Dom.
I have so many ideas, but I tried too hard hoping at least
one
of them would
come
out. Just vomiting them out at random like blah. Solve world hunger. Blah. Infrared toothbrush. I just want to help people, you know? Make them better.
Why? Even if you try to be better, there's always someone better than you. Built-in Wi-Fi. You'll just be ignored. Best to stop trying. Man, is there anyone having a worse day than us?
They are.
Childless child blocks.
Please remain seated.
Childless child blocks.
Buckle up for safety.
More your seatbelts.
Jesus.
We need a logic puzzle to fry its circuits. Robot. What is love?
That's stupid. Robot, could I invent an element so heavy even I couldn't lift it?
I definitely could.
Now you couldn't!
Give it a rest, geniuses!
Yes, you've replaced me with a cool robot car. I get it!
But he's gone glitchy. They're in trouble.
What? I may not be Mr. McDee's driver for much longer, but he can still count on me to get him where he's going. I'll keep him busy. You figure out a way to get them out of that car.
I think I got something for that. You try corralling them into a ravine, or...
I'll probably just crash into it.
There's another science star.
Isn't that really unsafe?
Tried playing it safe, old friend. Didn't work.
We knew each other for like, no insurance 2 days, dude. Oh god.
Differences. Now we must put them aside for the greater good of scientific endeavor. What say you? It's me, Fenton Cruckshell Cabrera.
Fenton Cruckshell Cabrera. The train.
Operating passcode, Blathering Blather Skite.
So cute. Gyromanians.
Did anything happen?
Is the
please keep your hands and arms inside the vehicle at
all
times.
And first thing is this. It's time for all to sharp attack. Curse you.
Incoming threat.
Come on, suit, do something!
Defense mode activated.
Turn nice, or else slick.
Who the blazes are you?
Call me Gizmo Dog!
Gizmo Dog, that's his name.
Gizmo
Dog. Oh, God. Custom crush.
You were a robot this whole time, huh? Geez.
Warning, incoming threat.
target for Brian Rock, Looney Tunes style. Oh, it's the Looney Tunes gag. Yeah, fuck, robot. Dead.
Take that, you bucket of bolts. Oh, I'm sorry, is that offensive?
I'm not a...
Did you say woo-woo?
Looks like somebody's first crash.
Well, how long shall I love you?
Good day, Mr. McD.
Nice walk today, Lodge Pod. See you tomorrow.
Sure. Not gonna replace me?
Replace you? You'll be daft. We will ever find a driver as crazy and dangerous as I am.
Wow.
Oh,
stewardship.
You told me about your driver's license. Congratulations.
Your approval is all the driver's license I need.
You should really keep the license.
Sir! I was cleaning out my desk when suddenly the prototype armor burst from the chamber like so many split atoms and...
Save it. Not fired.
Gizmo duck. Scrooge is always complaining my inventions are dangerous. This armor's gotta be 100% idiot-proof, and, well, you're just the idiot to prove it.
Oh, thank you, sir. You won't regret this. This project stays top secret till it's out of beta. I won't tell a soul.
Bye, Gyro. Bye, Gizmo duck.
From now on.
Gizmo. Yeah. Gizmo duck, I must have
him. Oh my god, I'm cursing you all now. When my acting show come on. Right. I'm gonna rewind, it's looking like a shazzy voice. I'm gonna see the voice done. Okay, if you're coming through, we'll always have to hold your production back. Herbert was funny and the tornado, and this is. Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack. Keith Ferguson. There's Mega Man. Honestly, that Mega Man is okay. Pretty sure, right? This is a great two episodes. I really enjoyed both of them. I mean, sorry, did I say both? What the fuck? Why is it both? I think I like both parts of the episode. First half and second half. Institution Darkwing is Walter Decker and Gizmo Duck and Crash House. Really great. I'm forward to seeing more of this show. Cannot fucking wait. That's the video. I just want to thank all my coach drivers and anyone who supports me on Patreon. And I hope you enjoyed the video. You can find the mystery on Twitter. You can find and support me on Patreon. And also, if you like the video, please leave a comment. I always appreciate those comments like that. And finally, also, you can find the links secured on Patreon in the description below. And finally, my favorite anime reviewer, Jessica Rotaku, and current video game creator, sayonara, bye-bye.